ever been watching the Nature Channel and saw a big old blubbery manatee and thought, I want one? Well, I'm sure we all have, because they are just too cute. Since it would probably be hard to get a real one, and being able to take care of it, maybe a stuffed manatee would be a better option. This plush animal is made by Wild Republic and is part of the Cuddlekins collection. It's a pretty large stuffed animal at 32 inches long, but that makes him just the perfect size for a nice big manatee pillow. He even has cute whiskers on his face, which he loves it when they are scratched. He is really soft and just stuffed to the max to give him that big, plush, plump look. They like to eat algae and seaweed, so if you have any of that, be sure you feed him. Manatees spend about half their day eating, and the other half is spent resting underwater. So visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com to get your next big stuffed plush manatee.